This is an old gas station and store at the Salton Sea Beach Resort. And obviously there's nothing here anymore because the sea is poison. And you walk along, you can see the old gas sign. My view, it looks like a 60s gas sign. Not that I'm the world's leading expert on gas signs. But to think back in the day, when this was the premier resort, even the Beach Boys played here at Salton Sea. This place probably sold gallons and gallons of gas.